Here we have a B&K Precision 879B LCR meter with selectable test frequencies of 100Hz, 120Hz, 1kHz, and 10kHz. In general, for capacitance measurements, it's most ideal to select a low test frequency when measuring high capacitance. Here we have a 5.58 mF capacitor connected to a 879B, with test frequency set to 100Hz. The reading stays within the accuracy specification. Now if I change the test frequency to 1kHz, notice the reading becomes much less accurate and starts to fluctuate more. Using a higher test frequency of 1kHz or 10kHz is more ideal when testing smaller capacitors. Here I have a 700 picofarad standard capacitor connected with the meter set to 10kHz. Notice the reading stays within specified accuracy, showing about 700.4 picofarad. But now if I change the test frequency to 100Hz, the reading fluctuates to about 703 picofarad, making it less accurate compared to expected value. For inductance measurement, the same idea is true. Generally, inductors below 2 mH should be measured at 1kHz frequency, while inductors above 200 Henrys should be measured at 120Hz. Choosing the right measurement mode is important in making accurate measurements. The 879B LCR meter allows you to set between series or parallel measurement mode. Parallel mode is used for most capacitance measurements, but in some cases, series mode is preferred. This is especially true for large capacitors. Using the same 5.58 mF capacitor we have earlier connected to the meter at 120Hz test frequency, notice the reading between series mode reading approximately 5.56 mF and parallel mode 5.49 mF. Results are more accurate using series mode to measure such large capacitor. For inductance measurement, it's the exact opposite where series mode is most often used. In some instances, parallel mode is preferred.